everybody's in this motherfucking room, if y'all could take a couple steps forward. And everybody that's standing outside this bitch right now, if y'all niggas don't wanna come in, it's all good. It's whatever. But we about to play this shit, and if y'all niggas wanna show up, then pull the fuck up. With Unity TX, bring the fucking ruckus. Yeah. Bear with me. Are y'all, what? What'd you say, all that smoking? Nah, don't talk that shit. I'm gonna smoke and keep my head above water. Fuck out that shit. Hey, but for real, shout out to all y'all that's really out here fucking with us. We gonna keep this shit alive. Try to do it to the best I can. I think we've really been drinking water. That's all good. We got some merch in the back. Like straight to the back. If you all niggas like walk straight ahead, directly like where I'm facing the shit, it's right there. Anyways, we're gonna play a few more for you. This one's called Hardhead.
Yeah.
come up. Sometimes, you know, it kicks your ass to the point that you do very destructive things to yourself. It's not good, but you know, it's inevitable. I just want to let y'all know that shit, it can easily be fixed, you know, if you reach out to someone. You know, it may not be fixed all the way, but it can do just a little bit of fixing, you know. It can ease the pain. You know, you go through so long not talking to anybody, being afraid of what somebody might think, or just being afraid because you can't really say nothing. And that's not the best way to handle shit. You know, you often deal with things and feel like nobody gives a fuck. And I'm here to let each and every one of y'all know that motherfuckers care about y'all. Y'all on Twitter, Facebook, and all this shit talking about nobody care about y'all. Motherfuckers care about you. You gotta look for it. Don't be lazy. Fuck all this internet cop. Fuck all these niggas who's in your DMs and shit, like commenting on your shit and stuff. Like, the niggas don't really care about you. People here right now that you see in this room, we care about you. We all share the same fucking shit. We share the same fucking heart. That's why we in this fucking same room. You know, so if you know somebody's going through this shit in this room, talk to them. Come talk to me. Some kind of shit like that. I be going through shit too, and I just want to let y'all know y'all ain't alone, and I love each and every one of y'all niggas. This is called Catch 22. Let's get it, and fuck suicide. Get up. Let's go. Maryland is coming to America.